What's up? Welcome to my video. If y'all didn't watch the first one, go watch the female edition. Here go the male edition skin. So who we go? Number 5, we have the Sentinel Recon. I like this skin. For one, he got that cold ass custom intro. For two, he got the most unique voice in the game. And for three, he got a goddamn exosuit on. Like, what you mean? This man is a whole advanced warfare skin that's in Call of Duty Mobile. What is not to like? Now, number 4. Who do we have next? No other than Spectre Spectral. Yes, the one with the skeleton head that you can see with the katana on his back. This was one of my favorite skins back in the G when I didn't have as many skins. I used to wear this skin almost every match, but now I got better skins. But number 4 definitely belongs to this skin. What a unique skin. Now, number 3. Who should number 3 go to? Nobody else to Battle Harden. One of the toughest looking skins on the game, hands down. The only skin that even come close to him is the skin that I got number 1. But let's get into number 2. Y'all should already know, it's the Soul Reaper himself. Nobody else but Dark Shepherd, aka the Soul Reaper. If you know, this is my favorite skin to use in Battle Royale. I literally take people's souls with this skin. And not only that, he have the most unique backpack on the game, bro. He have fucking shipes on his back, ready to take somebody's soul. Now, number 1 goes to no other than my boy Mace. The Scarface Savage himself. This is my favorite male skin in the game. So make sure, if y'all watch this video fully, make sure you hit the like button, you hit the subscribe button, and I'm out of here, coach. And shout out to the person who commented while I was making this video. I'm out.